The spiral is much more than just a form. Its motion can be centrifugal and centripetal. It can denote both growth and decay, ascent and descent, evolution and involution.